Good morning and welcome back. Tis the season to give. We all know that, right? Well, while some are giving gifts, others are giving germs. We're not going to say any names. We're not going to call anybody out on this one. But we've all heard about the flu. But what about the man flu? Yes, it might be a real thing. New research suggests men could, in fact, be more susceptible to respiratory illnesses than women. Dr. Frank Rhame is an infectious disease specialist with Allina Health. Welcome back and happy holidays to you. You know, earlier my co-anchor and I, we were talking about this. It's almost fighting words about this.
I know. This one is more fun than most of the things you have me for. Because man flu is referred to because men whine more when they get sick. You know?
So that's
the idea.
And I'm sure all the women right now watching are probably agreeing.
And this guy who wrote this article set out to find out the truth of the issue. And he produced a lot of information which suggests, in fact, that men might get sicker from influenza than women.
And so why is that? Do men have weaker immune systems?
Well, they do in some ways. And he produced a lot of higher death rates in men get hospitalized for influenza, lower antibody levels when they get immunized, that kind of thing, and some in vitro tissue culture work, which all would suggest that's true.
So are we suggesting that there is an immunity gap?
So there might be. So who knows what the truth of it is? I want to tell you, the men out here watching, take advantage of this. Whatever the truth is, take advantage of this when you get the influenza.
Right.
but it could be true. There's an evolutionary explanation, too.
So do we experience viruses differently than our female counterparts?
Not really differently, but more severe.
And that is a fact.
Yeah. I would say the truth of it's unknown. This article is only 10 days old. I'm looking for some of the letters that come back to the journal to present the other side of it.
So knowing what you know now from this article, should we, as men, treat our symptoms differently then?
So you should treat your symptoms according to how bad they are. Although I love this article, it suggested that we should have man spaces with big couches and big TVs when we get influenza. But this is part of the health response that there should be. It's kind of droll. The British are much better about putting wit into scientific articles than we are.
I know somebody at home is going to be taking this to the next level. My next question would be, should men get flu shots? I know a lot of we talk about men being big babies.
Yep.
So, this could be an excuse not to get one.
No, it's an excuse to get one. I mean,
it
makes it all the more important to get one. It's not a great vaccine, but it's clearly the percentage play to get it. Because you are less likely to get sick and it's less likely to be severe, not by as much as I'd like.
And my last question, I feel like your answer is going to be one that I already know, but what is the most common way to keep these bugs at bay?
Get the influenza vaccine and wash your hands.
Wash your hands, I knew it. I knew it. I'm not a doctor, but I knew that was coming. Uh-huh. Well, thank you so much, Dr. Rhame, for coming in. Right. It's always a pleasure to talk to you. For more information on the man flu, yes, it is a real thing. It can be. Go to care11.com after this show. You'll find us under the shows tab at the top of our homepage.